Poirier first quarter. To Langford between the rings. Jab stepping on McLemore. Now to Poirier. Oh, pretty sweet move there by Poirier, and he gets fouled. Langford tries to turn a corner on Gordon. Now plays to Javonte Green inside to Fall, and there's the dunk. And I don't think he never actually jumped.